Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. Let's check out this video called How It Feels to Play Spy in Team Fortress 2. Now, I watched not so correctly in this playlist. It's a playlist with 12 videos, but 10 million views on it. And now just imagine how many views there are in every single video. It's crazy. So I already reacted to How It Feels to Play Heavy in Team Fortress 2. I didn't know that there's like a playlist of these, and I knew that there were other videos, but I didn't know there was a playlist, and I randomly picked the video of Heavy and I watched it. So I made a mistake there, but don't worry, it was good. I loved it, and there's no continuation to these things. It's just explanation of how to play and what which character is better or whatever like that. So let's react to the first video in this playlist. It's called how it feels to play spy in Team Fortress 2. So it's only 10 minutes. These are small videos up until the last one. That shit is 22 minutes, which is crazy. So let's just react to the how to play spy. Okay, how it feels to play spy. So let's do it. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, man. Let's go. Hi. From what I know, Spy is probably the best in the whole Team Fortress 2 game because he can change into anybody. That's like literally a god to me. Literally a god. So let's just do it. Let's just watch it. How does it feel? You know? Oh shit! That's Medic! He can change into anybody else, which is a ridiculous superpower. That's crazy. I love the game, I love the characters. But I think this character is a little bit too OP. It's okay. Magnificent. Okay.
That was a recreation of a clip I hold dear to my heart. It's okay. Just one kill, but it's so clear that I fooled two people in broad daylight with my disguise. People often say that spies' disguises don't fool good players, but when they do, ooh.
Man, it's crazy. The superpower is impossible.
To play spy.
Yeah.
Let me say first that almost all of these clips are from.
I thought he is the most craziest in the whole game.
Knows how spy works, but that
even Heavy doesn't match.
I should also say that I'm not.
And I think like everybody plays as Heavy.
But that's not the point. Why do people play spy?
Yeah. Just so they can do the stealth mission, I think.
Like a stealth. Nothing compares to the feeling of
sneaking
in plain sight. Here, I'm pretending to be a sniper, keeping an eye on the choke point. This engineer looks right at me and then proceeds to backpedal into my loving arms.
Hey, we're one back to the base, partner.
In this next clip, I pass up a.
Oh shit! You can do this. Like, you can fool people.
That I could have killed Sniper if I was a spy.
Yeah.
Which completely clears me of suspicion. I then go on to backstep the medic while he's healing me, which honestly might be one of the best feelings in TF2. Yes.
Jesus.
Yeah. See, after you backstab, you tend to be in a lot of trouble.
So what do?
This is ridiculous.
First, you say no.
No.
Then
no.
You get out of there.
Get out of there.
Not really. It's hard to articulate the excitement and mind games of escaping invisibly. There's a visceral feeling of being chased and vulnerable, which you can't really feel without playing the game.
Huh.
Actually, it's pretty interesting to me that Spy goes from this menacing, when's he gonna
look at
show
that.
Up?
What the fuck? This, look at his head.
Everything's all right here. okay. All right, let's
get
out of here.
Shit.
Okay. No, no.
He can become invisible?
All right. Okay,
I didn't know that. He can become invisible. That's
man,
crazy.
This soldier has no idea where I went. Oh yeah, yes.
Fuck.
There. I'm sure you'll find me. What an idiot.
Oh, heavy
being
sword.
Invisible certainly doesn't make you invincible, and sometimes it requires perfect movement to get out of situations.
Get that bitch! Get him!
Spy is almost always just completely dead upon being found out, but there's something special about killing
crazy
actively looking for you.
Sandwich!
No,
you. Okay. Fuck!
You see this spot? There's something special about this architecture. As
okay.
A spy, if you can
oh, shit.
A slightly elevated platform, hide next to it. Don't
oh.
Me. Watch these clips. All right, and this
that's some good tips, man.
Obvious that I'm a spy.
On how to play it.
Second to figure it out. I try to escape, but then this guy, I'm disguised as this guy. How did he manage to get ahead of me?
No it's somebody else.
Watch it. I just can't understand how he materializes in front of me. But I digress.
Oh, okay.
The medic starts owning me, so I make my getaway. I find my little spot, and he proceeds to check almost every inch of space around me, except where I actually am.
Oh, shit.
There's something in his brain preventing him from checking this one little spot. This one square foot of
what?
Space. Still don't believe me? I get into a little trouble here, and boom, I'm gone.
Whoa.
Never to be seen again. Here, I pick the demo, and then I take my opportunity to gun down the medic. But this spot just never lets me down.
This is a cool character.
Do you know something about how the engineer
really cool character
by me? Isn't it a little too convenient that he walks right outside of my hiding spot?
Dang.
See, I have this theory that if you don't have enough hours on spy, architecture like this appears extended to the point that you can't find someone who hides in it.
Oh,
all right, look.
Okay,
what can you
I don't
do
know.
Against spy? He can kill you with one backstab. He can go invisible to get away. Is there any counter to this insta-killing, undying madman?
Yeah, as long as I have my back against this here wall, you can't kill me, you snake.
Okay.
He's right. There is literally no way for a spy to kill someone who has their back against a wall.
Oh!
He's just a walking gimmick.
He can only kill...
completely nullified by simple...
Oh,
right,
wait.
Spy can headshot people.
Oh, okay.
Players that rely on headshots often attract players who think they're better than everyone else. And when you hit spy...
I am the spy.
You're basically announcing to the entire server that you think you're smarter than everyone else.
Okay.
So when you combine that with the ability to headshot, you create a massive retention so dense that it can cause a singularity.
Yeah!
Excellent!
Excellent!
Anyone who's played any kind of support class, whether it's a healer or something specialized like the spy, knows how good it feels to punish an overconfident combat class that assumes you're defenseless.
Defenseless!
The perfect for this and can cause some really... really embarrassing death.
Oh shit!
I really hope
headshot.
Nerfs on this gun because it felt pretty balanced.
No! God,
ugly.
Please, no! No!
Fucked up.
So, the spy can backstab you.
Backstab.
He can escape invisibly.
Yeah.
He can headshot.
Headshot you.
Is there any way to stop this monster?
Yeah.
There is one way.
One way.
But you might not be happy to hear it.
Oh shit, Skull!
Oh, please, just.
Oh!
That's right. In order to balance the spy's powerful abilities, Valve programmed a never before seen voice chat system.
Voice chat?
Team Fortress 2. If you open voice chat and say, "Ah, Heavy, there is a spy behind you," the enemy spy will mysteriously die within the next 5 seconds. And no one knows why.
What?
How could this happen to me?
Now,
what?
I know. People don't communicate in pubs.
No way, come on.
You may have heard of.
May I make a suggestion?
What?
Run.
Really?
No! You!
Just turn around.
Good
turn
players around.
Are always looking for something to do.
Okay.
When they're not in combat, their priorities look something like don't get backstabbed, don't get headshot.
Don't get headshot.
When the fighting starts, though, it looks more like
shoot gun, dodge bullets.
Say thanks after every
Say
kill.
Thanks.
Thank you!
And this is Spy's time to strike.
Okay.
In this clip, the enemy team sent their medic, heavy, and demo to take control of Bathhouse. There's no way I'd be able to take him out on my own. But my soldier, who isn't even really a threat to the enemy combo, provides the slightest distraction, which is enough for me to make a play. Spy heavily relies on his team to make distractions, making him more of a team player than most people realize. In this 6v6 match, I literally asked my team to do a fake push to make a lot of noise, which, again, proves to be just enough of a distraction for me to make something happen.
Wow.
But sometimes,
a distraction.
I can't kill people no matter how distracted they are. He can't keep up with mobile classes.
Wicked! Fuck!
I am such a bad class!
And he has no way to close the gap.
Oh shit! Oh!
Please, Medi,
I get
please.
It! He's limited!
Damn you.
In his capabilities.
Because of how specific his role is, sometimes the entire fight just happens without him.
So, your deadly skill is jogging? Mine
yeah, pretty
is
much
murder.
You gotta run, keep running.
What?
Yeah.
But.
I could see it can be tedious.
I am the spy.
Yeah. And you can't do anything, and everybody is playing, and the game is over.
About those special moments.
And you still haven't
those
killed anyone.
Where you're breathing down the opponent's necks,
Okay.
Before you even uncloak, you're imagining yourself backstabbing everyone in sight.
Today, I am a god. Yes! Yes!
Oh, shit!
Yes!
Funnily enough, I actually learned about that hiding spot from the legendary Stabby Stabby. I then used this knowledge against him by catching him in the same spot.
Oh, man.
Suck on that, Stabby! Turns out that having a legendary YouTube channel with helpful advice, exciting gameplay, and good editing was a suboptimal play!
Yeah, you can learn a lot
about being a great guy
from, okay.
Spy is so nostalgic for me. Watching great spies like Stabby inspired me and many others to spend entire days just pubbing as Spy.
Okay.
When I think about all the times I backstabbed someone that barely knew how to play, or all the times I truly fooled the pants off of someone, I can't help but smile. Spy is just so unique. The fact that
he is unique.
I can pretend to be an enemy, and then this guy thinks he's found me out, but I found out that he's found me out, and he hasn't found out that I found him out, and I found out by Googling how to trick stab that I can just sidestep and kill him.
That's crazy.
Special. And having true invisibility lets you get into all sorts of ridiculous how am I gonna get out of this one moments.
Okay.
Duh. And don't get me started on how important Spy is to the humor of the game.
It's raining men. Hallelujah.
Okay.
I guess what I'm trying to say is that without the Spy, TF2 just wouldn't be the same.
Yeah, Spy is pretty cool, I guess. He's cool, but it's... He has his own drawbacks,
anyway,
like every other character.
Subscribe if you haven't already.
Yeah.
Just wanted to update you guys and say
that
I'm no longer threatened by the California
Love
fire,
these videos.
Which is great.
They're
thanks
awesome.
So much for all the well wishes, and thanks to all of you on my Discord server for this amazing fan art. I hope you guys
amazing
enjoy the holidays
shit.
And have a happy new year.
This is awesome, dude. I like it. I really like it, you know? I really like this, but oh shit, the next video just started, okay, but how it feels to play Spy. I gotta say that he's a very unique character. If you're really good with his character, I think you can nail the game, but he has his own drawbacks, like how Heavy can't move fast. With so many bullets in his hand, he can't move that fast, and there's fast characters in TF2 that will kill Heavy really fast if he doesn't move out away from certain, you know, dangerous places. You know that's how, you know, this is one of the drawbacks of a Spy character. Like, you know, you have to, you know, you can't run when you're you can only stab someone from the back or shoot on the head and kill. And it's like, that's going to be very difficult, you know. It's almost like a sniper, you know, just how sniper is, like, annoying. You can't really play it properly. And the only way to play the game properly is to pick a scout or a soldier or a fucking heavy or something. I think most people play, like, pick heavy, you know. It's crazy, but that's the truth. So, but yeah, how it feels to play Spy in TF2. I really liked it. This is one of the coolest, you know, this whole playlist is so cool, you know. A lot of people love this. This thing has 21 million views. And I thought the playlist having 10 million was already too much. But this thing has 21 million views and it's not a joke, you know. And I'm glad I'm reacting to these videos. I've already reacted to how it feels to play Heavy. Go check it out. I'll even put like a card, video card at the end of this video so that you can enjoy. Click directly and enjoy it, okay? So, if you enjoyed this reaction, please subscribe to my channel, Unlimited Health, okay? And also suggest me any videos to react to like this. TF2 videos are awesome. I love Gmod stuff. If you want me to react to something, I will, okay? But yeah, that's it. That's it for this reaction. If you like this reaction, please subscribe to my channel. And also, you know, show me support. Show me support, okay? I'll see you guys later. Goodbye. Hey.